Don't you get it? I'm the Lord of Chaos. I have never had a friend. Why begin now?
Discord, no! You really aren't my friend, are you?
His magic is spreading all throughout Equestria. It's stopping all magic instead of taking it away. But it's leaving ponies weak.
Discord is our brother.
What?
You must go back to Ponyville, Twilight. You must rally your friends and try to help Discord understand that he is no longer alone, and he has one last chance at a new life.
I will.
She always taught you to use your powers for good, not evil. What would she think if she saw you doing this to your friends?
Twilight is right. There is more good than bad in him. I know it. It was because of him we were able to defeat T-Rex. After all he's gone through, it's up to us to show him how to love again.
True friends will never abandon you. Though it's been difficult, you've still had friends by your side. Believe me, they still care about you. Every pony deserves redemption. You can still clear this, but you must make it to your friends, Discord. Remember, Dizzy, I'm always with you.
Stay behind me, girls. Everything will be okay.
Twilight!
That rock should have burst in the smithereens!
We don't have our magic flight or strength anymore, remember? Move!
Get behind me, ladies. All right, gentlemen. We can do this the easy way or the hard way. Your choice. You got it. No! Fluttershy? You will not hurt them! Oh.
the hell are you doing?
Being loyal to my friend! Come on, girls!
Want a piece of this pie?
Nice, AJ.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, Mr. Wolf! Time for your facial massage! That's what I thought. Girl, that was amazing, darling. Discord.
Oh no.
Dizzy.
No.
Discord, wake up.
Thought you get rid of me that easily?
Dizzy!
Fluttershy.
I thought I'd never see you again.
Not a chance.
Discord,
you're okay! You're alive!
Are you okay?
Let's just say that spa day sounds good right about now.
Oh, good heavens! Don't I know it?
Come on, girls. These two need to get to the hospital now.
What? What was that?
We need to get out of here, now! This snow is unstable. It's about to collapse. Come on, Flutters, up and at 'em. You too, Discord. Get him up that tree!
Okay. Everyone's okay. Wait. Where's Fluttershy?
She's over there!
Fluttershy? Fluttershy!
Oh.
Fluttershy!
Dizzy?
Get out of there!
Huh? Run! She's going to fall through! And I can't get her off! I still don't have my magic!
I still can't fly!
Hurry, girls!
Help! I can't move! Oh no!
Fluttershy! Stay here and stay safe!
Discord! Oh, Fluttershy.
Fluttershy!
No! It's too thin. You'll fall through. Stay back. Oh, Fluttershy.
Fluttershy!
Fluttershy, are you okay?
Oh, Fluttershy. I beg you. I implore you. Please, wake up! Fluttershy?
Discord? Oh no!
No.
Oh no!
Please, my dearest Fluttershy, you must wake up! I'm so sorry, Fluttershy.
Please, come back.
Oh? It's okay, Discord. Don't cry.
You're alive!
Fluttershy! You're alright! Sweet Cinderella!
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, you must be freezing.
A little.
Oh.
Discord?
here. Come here.
But you're cold too.
After all I've done, it's the least I could do.
After all you've done, it's the least I could do.
What? What are you?
What's it look like, you noodle? We're keeping you warm. You saved Fluttershy. You saved all of us.
We gotta keep you toasty roasty. We love you.
You...
It'll be okay, Dizzy. It'll be okay.
What the?
Discord, what in Celestia's name?
Ugh. With all due respect, Doctor, I am the master of chaos. I have never, in my 10,000 years, been in a hospital, nor do I plan to now.
With all due respect, Mr. Discord, you're not going anywhere. You've been unconscious for 3 days. You have severe lacerations in your neck, right ear, and wing. Most who fight a pack of Timberwolves do not survive. You should consider yourself lucky.
Oh. Yes.
You're very weak. However, you have some great friends who got you here. It was quite difficult working with your unique anatomy, but you're healing nicely. And Miss Fluttershy has been watching over you the entire time.
You did?
Of course I did. You saved my life. I need to make sure you are okay.
Well, I'm fine.
Discord!
Oh, hello, darling.
How are you feeling there?
We missed you lots.
We brought you some really rad gifts.
Some of my granny's famous apple pie.
This super awesome Daring Do poster.
These special custom message balloons.
A new dress cape by yours truly.
I thought this book was perfect. 101 chocolate milk recipes. Here you go.
The most stubborn being I've taken care of. He needs rest.
There he is. He's outside.
We'll get him, Doctor. If I have to strap him to the bed, I will.
Discord! What is wrong? What did you...
Stop. That's... That's enough.
Please, talk to me.
Look at you. your ring is broken. Because of me. Because I hurt you.
It was an accident. I know you'd never mean to hurt me.
How? How can you possibly trust me? I nearly turned the world to ice. You and your friends nearly got eaten by timberwolves. You almost drowned! I nearly lost you. And it's all my fault. I hurt my dearest friends. I broke their trust. Despite what you've given me. You were right. My mother would be ashamed of me. I am a disgrace to my species. A noble, amazing race will be remembered by my example. The last Draconequus, who forsook the forgiveness and friendship he was given for his selfishness. He nearly killed his best friend, who had a last chance. And it's over now. That's why, my friends, this will be goodbye. I never want to hurt you again. I don't deserve to meet the Ascension. I will ask my sisters to return me to stone forever.
No! You can't do this! I won't let you! You're my best friend! I love you more than I can imagine! One of the things I will forever be grateful for is that I was chosen to reform you! You saved my life! I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you!
She's right. We should have been more understanding. More willing to understand who you really are. I am the Princess of Friendship, but I don't think I did a very good job of being one to you.
I should have offered to hang out more. Offered to have a race or something. You're an amazing flyer.
I should have been more friendly. I should offer you a dance at the gala. I've heard you're quite good.
I'm gonna bake you a cake. All your favorite flavors.
We're still the elements of harmony. We're the ones who need to teach lessons about how important friendship and love is, especially if a friend is hurt.
What we're saying, Discord, is we're asking you for a second chance. You saved our lives. We would like to try and be your friend again. We love you.
As do we.
Lulu. Tia.
It has been a long time, my brother.
I know. I know I will never be able to gain your forgiveness, but I will ask for a chance for your friendship.
1,000 years gives you quite a while to think. Why do you believe I gave Fluttershy the task of reforming you? After getting my sister back? I knew our family would not be complete without our brother.
Tia!
You were born into the noble prestige of advisors to the rulers of Equestria, as your parents before you. I've seen your dreams. I've seen your sadness, your remorse. We now understand what you've been through. Struggling with who you are.
Well, we would like to help with that.
My father's regalia collar.
You know he and Eris always wanted to see you beside us, protecting Equestria. You've come to realize how important love and friendship is.
Well, I had some help.
And as such, we feel you should now take your place in our world. I, Princess Celestia, name you Discord,
royal advisor and protector of Equestria, whose magic will bring balance to our chaotic world as it is meant to do. It would mean more than anything to me if you would accept, brother.
I would be honored, Tia. Though, after 1,000 years, I may be a bit rusty in Equestria's political status and how to be an advisor.
You don't have to accept right away. It would be best to ease Equestria into having an advisor. But you're welcome to our castle anytime. It needs a little livening up.
I'm so, so proud of you, Dizzy!
Thank you, my friend. Thank you, all of you. It feels nice to be part of a family again.
Well done, my son.
Dear Princess Celestia, it has been a month since Discord was released from Ponyville Hospital, and I thought it might like an update before he returns to Canterlot to begin his training. Even though he beats around the bush, as it were, I can tell he's excited to be part of the royal family again, where he belongs. It has been amazing to hear how our village has come to warm up to him once they heard how he risked his life to save us. I think we've all learned a lesson in forgiveness and acceptance.
Oops.
Hi.
Yep.
I'm happy to report that I've never seen him happier. He's really become a part of our little family now that we took the time to understand him. We now see that he's a truly wonderful creature and an amazing friend. Of course, he still causes mischief from time to time, but it's always in good, harmless fun. He is going to carry on the legacy of his parents before him splendidly, as you and Luna have done, Your Majesty.
Open your eyes!
Even though I am the Princess of Friendship, I still have a lot to learn. And Discord and Fluttershy have taught me something very important these past few weeks. A lesson I will keep in my heart until the end of my rule. Speaking of Fluttershy, I have never been prouder of her. A once meek pony who had the resolve in her heart to show us the truth about her friend. I know, I too, am waiting on this change to occur on bated and impatient breath. Many things are changing for us, and all for the better. I am so very glad Discord is a part of us, and that he's realized how important love and friendship is.
You need to put some meat on them bones, sonny!
Ooh, Tanzanite! Good choice!
I am confident that he is going to bring a great bit of positivity to Equestria for years to come. I am excited to see what the future will bring. I will write to you again soon, Princess Twilight Sparkle.
Like the sun.